Welcome back to the final Summer Torah. Thank you for joining us each week. This week we are in Georgetown, South Carolina, moments before the beginning of Solar Eclipse 2017. This week's parasha tells us a special mitzvah, shoftim v'shotrim titen lecha b'chol sha'arecha. You should put officers and watchmen in every one of your cities, and that is for a very simple reason. Why do you think we have to have officers? Why do we have to have guards? Why do we have to have people who are going to keep an eye on us? The answer, my friends, is because keeping rules, keeping mitzvot, keeping things in order is very important. You know, my friends, we come back to school next week, which we are so looking forward to having you back in. It's going to be very helpful to think about every time I follow a rule, I am keeping a mitzvah. We're really looking forward to seeing you next week, keeping so many mitzvot and following rules in school. Have a wonderful last couple days of summer vacation.